It's a rainy day, Friday, July 8th, 2022. Here's an update on the balcony trees. Let's start here with some cayenne peppers that went pretty tall. And this fruit. Here's the ficus. And there is a juniper cutting. I think I see growth on the tip, so might be growing. Here are the lemons that we pruned recently. Already growing. Two new branches. Same with this one. Two new branches growing. And the same with this one. Another small branch growing. Here's the East Necklace tree, the twins. We chopped the top of both of them. Here is the Forsythia cutting that is rooted. Here is my twisted ficus. Some branch development. Here's the baby ficus. Here's the boxwood. Here's the maple, sugar maple. It's bigger pot, it's not doing so well. Here is parsley, flowers. Here's the other boxwood. And here comes the rain. And down here are the oaks. Look at the oaks. They're growing really tall. Cactus. The acelia. The acelia is growing. Here's the ficus. Here's the basil. The house plant. Some cuttings. Here's the oak. Well, this oak is growing really well. And this other one is growing too. And here is the silver maple. Keep that wire out. And make some weird movement there. This is two branches. And look how tall this is. And here's the other branch. Super tall. And here's the ficus that we cut recently. Here's the other ficus. These are Japanese maple. Look at that Japanese maple flower. Look at that. Isn't that incredible? Never seen that before, huh? Here's the jasmine. And here is my locust. Trees and the leaves are dying. I don't know why. Here's the apples. Oh, the apple tree. The Japanese forest, Japanese maple forest, pretty heavy. This one's not doing so well. Here is the ficus, another jade, nice spruce. And here's the ginger. I can squeeze in there. This is the other maple. This is our juniper. Rookie and tea back there. Use our, here is our poinsettia that is growing really nice. Look at all those leaves. I removed all the leaves and now it's nice and bush. Here is the rosemary. Here are the 3J cuttings. And here are our willow, ripping willow experiment, the fusion. See that new growth? This thing rooted like in 5 days, and now it's just, now it's growing. Here's the mint. What did I miss? Oh, here, back here is another J. I think I got everything. Here's another cutting on my juniper. Hopefully those root. And that's it. This is the update for the balcony.